the sun is a miasma of incandescent plasma. The sun's not simply made out of gas. No, no, no. The sun is a quagmire. It's not made of fire. Forget what you've been told in the past.
Plasma.
Electrons are free.
Plasma.
A false state of matter, not gas. Not liquid, not solid. It never morphs into some supernova collapse. Or the sun is a miasma of incandescent plasma. I forget what I was told by myself. Elf.
Plasma.
Electrons are free.
Plasma.
A fourth state of matter, not gas, not liquid, not solid. That song,
plasma,
they got it wrong. That thesis has been rendered invalid.
Of other stuff.
A shooting star is not a star, is not a star at all. A shooting star's a meteor that's heading for a fall.
A shooting star is not a star, why does it shine so bright?
The friction as it falls through air produces heat and light. A shooting star or meteor, whichever name you like, the minute it comes down to Earth, it's called a meteorite.
A shooting star is not a star, it's not a star at all.
A shooting star is not a star, it's not a star at all.
A shooting star's a meteor that's heading for a fall.
A shooting star's a meteor that's heading for a fall.
A shooting star is not a star, why does it shine so bright?
A shooting star is not a star, why does it shine so bright?
The friction as it falls through air produces heat and light.
A shooting star
or meteor, whichever name you like.
A shooting star or meteor, whichever name you like.
The minute it comes down to Earth, it's called a meteorite.
comes down to Earth. It's called a meteorite.